So, in a more serious note, you know, thanks very much for your contribution, both to HHP and to tenants in Euston Barra over the last 28 years. You know, I don't need to tell you, very highly thought of by not just by the board, but by you as tenants and you as people more widely. And I think your diplomacy, your tact, your ability to sympathise, empathise with people has been a really excellent attribute, and that worked for HHP, and has reflected very, very positively on HHP and the way you're perceived in Euston Barra. And I think also your performance and within the team has improved hugely under your time there, and satisfaction with tenants and Euston Barra has improved, and I think that's borne out particularly by the tenant satisfaction survey that's completed.
I was highly embarrassed, but thank you very much to all of you for your very generous contribution to my leaving gift. You will all be pleased to hear that she has arrived. She is in the Balabanic office, still in her box. I'm looking forward to making friends with her. I intend to spend a lot of time with her. I want to find out what makes her tick. I'm assured that when energy fails, that she will be there to provide for me. I'm also told that when the winter comes in, she'll be there to keep me warm. So, what more could a pensioner want than a generator? Absolutely obvious. Now, the ladies here probably won't fully appreciate just how much it means to me, but to any of you girls, it's probably the equivalent of five pairs of Jimmy Choo's shoes. So, anyway, thank you very much. It really is greatly appreciated. And a final thank you to all of you for your support over the years. It's been greatly valued, greatly appreciated. Thank you.